This is 6 p.m. on Tuesday, March 15th. You can see the staff cage there is totally submerged. And this side channel is going. And campsite is still dry for now. There's that little swimming hole.